If you've been using Raycast for a while, you probably know about the calculator. Without ever having to open a browser, you can just type in a mathematical expression and get an instant result. What you probably don't know is how incredibly powerful the Raycast calculator actually is. And that's what today's quick tip is about. I often get confused when following an American recipe, so I use Raycast to convert cups and ounces to milliliters and grams. So if you're into crypto and you want to keep track of how much money you've lost, you can use the Raycast calculator to convert across different currencies and crypto coins. You can also do time zone calculations using natural language. It's especially helpful for remote teams working across different time zones or if you're working with someone from the future. One thing I really like about this command is the calculator history. It can show you a list of all your previous calculations, but what's cool about it is that the values update dynamically. Don't expect Pi to change anytime soon, but if you look at your cryptocurrency conversion tomorrow, you can be sure it will be up to date. Here's a cool idea for how you can use the calculator history. Let's say I bought tickets to Madonna's concert here in Barcelona late in the year. I know it's gonna be on November 1st, so I can just ask Raycast how long until then, so I can start counting the days. When I open up the history, I can press Command-Shift-P to pin this result, and it will be dynamically updated as time goes by, so slowly. If you want to learn more about the different types of calculations that you can do in the Raycast calculator, check out the link to the manual in the description below. For more quick tips like this, check out this quick tips playlist and let me know in the comments if there's anything specific that you want to learn about.